The man known as the Unabomber is no longer in custody in Colorado. Ted Kaczynski was serving his multiple life sentences at the Supermax prison in Florence. Well, after two decades, the 79-year-old was transferred to a federal prison medical facility in North Carolina. Any details of his medical condition or reason for his transfer are unknown. He pled guilty in 1998 to setting 16 explosions. They killed three people, hurt 23 others all over the country.